Hello, welcome back to another day of Liberty or Death, where the audio cuts out right away. That's amazing. Alright. When we left off last time, we were getting back territory in the north. Some guys over to 14. We're gonna move guys from 14 over to 16. Let's move Talton Barker. Over here. Almost fully armed. Almost. I knew they were gonna attack. That's all we prepared for. I don't know how many troops they have. This is what we prepared for. Holy fright balls. Oh my god, where are they getting all these guys from? Crap.
Jesus.
Yeah, this is gonna be bad. Captured one. Those cannons are decimating us, though. And this guy is just gonna absolutely annihilate us. Yeah, those cannons are gonna be really bad. Can't take out those cannons. He's gonna attack the cannon, I knew it. Thank you. or treat. Oh, no. No, that's bad. That's bad. That's really bad. Yeah, that is good. No. Nope. I just captured two of their strong guys. So they're attacking this time. Okay. So I'm gonna put my guys. Let's see. I'll put my guys here. He's gonna attack up twice. My guy here. And here. And here. He's gonna attack you too, right? I knew he was. But he's gonna regret that. It's okay. Charging right up. Got him. Put him right there. Move this guy back a little bit. Make sure these guys don't have any reinforcements whatsoever. So he did retreat. Thank you. How did he retreat out of that? Still waiting for the other two guys to get up here. Waiting for Aaron Burr and Henry Knox. To come to them. Are they stuck? I'll even build a bridge for them. Right there. Sort of. That's not what I wanted to do, but oh well. Any free hits will work. I don't mind. I'll take this all day long. I'll play this all day long. And I'll come across with my cavalry too, from behind. Thank you. So I'm thinking the infantry wants to go to the left, and the artillery wants to go to the right. That's my guess on this. And that's fine by me, they can do that. And right now they're stuck in the stalemate. And on this next turn, I'm going to go straight down with my infantry. Got him. Now I'm gonna come over with my cavalry. He's gonna attack me. Oh, he's just gonna retreat. Okay. That works. Captured a couple guys. And I'm not gonna let go of any of them. Nah, he's staying put. He's staying put too. Very, very successful day. But we're gonna have to reform some people though. We don't have a choice. Because we did lose Grand Carlton, we lost Cornwallis, and Mahood. We're going to have to reform. We do not have a choice there. But we will draft for the other guys. And buy some materials. Now we are fully armed again. I know they're going to attack us again. So down here, we're going to draft. Yeah. We're going to buy materials. Holder gets most of it. Heister gets the rest. Brayman, you get most. rest of it. Nice. Okay. And then drill. That's it for the north. We held on strong in the north. And we're going to have to reform these three guys. Regiments. As soon as we had a couple more guys back, we're going to start attacking again. We seem to be attacking 15 like crazy. I'm moving the guys from 13 down to 16. Or else they're going to attack 16. Well, we survived a round without them attacking us. That was a first. Is completely armed. Surprised we didn't get any reinforcements this last time. Not strong enough. We move Brent back and get Mirroth instead. Strong enough either. 45. He's the wrong guy. That's better. Be attacking here pretty soon too. Very soon. Nice. On this next turn, I'm attacking again. Oh, they're fully armed. Jeez. Okay. Checking out number 6, see what's down there. Jeez. Oh, their training went back up to basically 100 again. They're getting ready for another attack. They're getting ready for another attack. gotta be prepared. Butler too. And move turn back down. Out of here. There we go, got more reinforcements. I know they're going to be attacking 15 here pretty soon. Him up higher. that's better. As when their training doesn't go above a certain level, then you have to get rid of them. Yeah, that's better to see. When it gets up to 72 like that, that's better to see. Right now, I don't want to overexert myself or overextend myself. I'm gonna cancel here, here, and here. I want to find somebody up there. Get John Andre down over here. There is going to be a big clash here pretty soon. They got a lot of troops in the six. So they're back. Now I can attack down south. Save first. gonna get me in trouble though. That's good. Got him. Ah. Dang it. Gonna surround him. He's probably still gonna retreat. Got him. One more guy to go. I gotta sit up for this one. Oh wait, I can still go across. Silly me. Oh, I should have stayed there. These guys. See if Tarleton's any good. Nope. Gotta get rid of him. On the next move. Thank you. So, Bryman and Tyrone. I don't need to get rid of Bryman. Check out some of my districts. I'll go get him. Number 7. Authorized, can't authorization. Up there in 7. And now I gotta get rid of Phillips too. Try 1. Yeah, we'll go replace him. Great. That's not good. We need to capture more land. Or go capture Philadelphia or something. They are not happy with us. Within 3 months? Okay. I got 3 months to take all the south. So apparently the government does not like us right now. I thought Massachusetts liked me. Actually, let me move him into 15. I know they're going to start attacking into 15 anytime soon here. Form this dude. Now I'll draft. It doesn't make sense to reform these guys. Get someone for 15. So we need to get rid of bomb, don't we? Oh, no, we don't. It's Logan we need to get rid of. Yeah, Logan we need to get rid of. It doesn't matter who I move over there, as long as I get to one. Alright, let's get them well armed again. Send over all the way over to 16. Drill first. That's no use to anybody. nice. Clinton's back. And then I'll move all my troops into 41. Oh, this is gonna be a battle. This is going to be a battle. Let's see if it comes to us. Good. Got him. Next. Cool. This is working perfectly. protruded. Okay, whatever. A little bit harder. That's okay. Treated too. Well, I caught one. Got him to one. I started moving that guy yet. I don't even remember which guy it even was. Was Logan. Just make sure there's nobody in over here. No, it's Tarleton. too. Back from 1, back to 11. Everybody into 41. Reauthorizing 13, 12, I need to move to 8, and then to 7, doesn't matter which guy. about to attack. On five. So I need to not drill. And just wait. Oops, not that one. Finally fully armed. We have no more reinforcements coming? Ah, shit. Okay. That's not good. Turns I have left. Okay. I need one more turn. I can take 40 and then 38. That boat. If I can spy on six again. I'll do all of it. They have 12 troops now. Artillery, for Atari. Attacked or attack big. I'm gonna do a joint attack on 5 once January hits. I'm no longer gonna do Command of the Sea. See if I can attack 17 over here. Maybe I can. I'm just gonna take them a while to get up over there. I may be able to take this guy out in time. I might be able to pull this off. We'll see. Off. Move some guys over. Doing a shift. Gonna be trouble. Like, I thought this guy was going to be the biggest trouble. Got him too. You're treated again. Nope. I'm not releasing anybody anymore. They have too many troops. Oh, that's who's attacking me? Okay. not good. I know they're gonna attack again. That's not too bad, 63 out of 100. So I know they're gonna attack again. Now he's down there. Jones. Okay, so they just have two troops. As well as I do. So I need to attack that guy up north. So I'm gonna come after him. And I'm gonna fortify right here. See what happens. Oh, it's gonna be close. But I can't let this guy go. This is gonna be good if he comes up attacks. Ah, it's over. Ah, couldn't get him. Well, that's good. And I just need to attack 38. And I can't. Oh, that sucks so bad. I had one freaking turn to do it. And I can't. Oh, this is, oh, that's so bad. I had it too. I had it. I so had it. Makes me frustrated. If I had one more turn. I so had it. Dang it. Eighteen to second 15. Guys from six, I know that much. Oh, they have two from there. That's strange. Shuler down here. Armstrong. You're not poor. Archimedes Ward. Okay. I've been trying to capture Shuler for a while now. Thank you. Yes. I got William Washington finally. Been trying to get him for a while. Okay. since he left his artillery all alone. You know exactly what I'm gonna do. Oh, that's gotta suck. Artemides. Oops, wrong way. Getting somewhere. Slowly but surely. We are getting there. Surround the green guy first. Get him under 300. Yeah, that's good enough. He's gone. Moving on down. Do we need to soften them up first? That's better. Retreated too. Wow. How do you already get back up to... Thank you. I kind of know when I'm beat. I'll live to fight another day. It's all good. Losing troops over to 14. Wait, hold on a second. I want to see if I can go all the way south into 38. I can't. Okay. Just 27. See if this will work. Nice. Oh, I got the Commander-in-Chief again. Joint attack in the north. Central. Oh, they are losing troops like crazy. I'm gonna have to back off one for a little bit. I don't have a choice. Thank you. course, I'm going to have to reform in here. I definitely have a method behind my madness. I gotta get everybody reformed. So if I want to attack efficiently, I gotta get everybody back to fighting strength. you're fully armed again. Draft him, get him some materials, bring him some arms. Everybody's fully armed. Got one. Cavalry in position. not him. Barely lost anybody. Try to hide both these cavalry down the rear. stupid fucking thing. You suck, you stupid boat. You are a dumb boat. And that is going to be a good stopping point for this today. Looks like we got most of the South, the majority of the North, and we also got Philadelphia. So I want to thank everybody for watching this video, and on to the next. Bye.